Several members of his cabinet, even though they supported Hillary in the primary.